Like most young boys growing up in Waterloo, Ontario, Jim Lorentz dreamed of making it to the National Hockey League one day. His dream came true in 1968 when he earned a spot on the Boston Bruins roster. That was a team that had players like Johnny Vucic, Wayne Cashman, Bobby Orr, and Phil Esposito on its roster. After stints with the St. Louis Blues and the New York Rangers, the Rangers traded him to the Buffalo Sabres, where he established himself as an everyday player. He skated alongside Craig Ramsey and Don Luce, one of the best defensive lines ever put together by the Sabres, or in the league for that matter. He found time to score 134 goals and over 300 points in his six seasons in Buffalo. And every hockey fan in Buffalo remembers or has heard of the night during the Stanley Cup playoffs in 1975 when a pesky bat decided to take a closer look at the action at Memorial Auditorium. And after several players missed, Jim was successful in swatting it to the ice. The crowd roared. Jim retired after the 1977-78 season, but after a brief time as coach of the Junior Sabres, he became a member of the Sabres broadcast team and stayed there for 27 years. He is a member of the Sabres Hall of Fame, and tonight is forever enshrined in the Greater Buffalo Sports Hall of Fame.
Takes a shot, he scores! Tim Ramsey,
a shot, he scores!
Oh, tis the season! Fa-la-la-la-la!
Vucic with a miraculous save on Quats! Oh, brother, we are not worthy!
Daw charging after it, clear right out in front, backhand by Hannon, he scores!
Of course, when the Sabres score a goal, and I always peek a glance at him, and he's halfway out of his chair when he says, "They score!" His face is bright red. I think he's going to burst, you know, blood vessels all over the place, and there is this look of pure joy in his eyes and on his face, and that always stays with me, and I just love it when he does that.
Oh, now do you mean?
I think one of the moments that stick in my mind was against the Ottawa Senators last season when Jason Pominville scored the goal.
Pominville into Ottawa territory. Pominville goes around Alfredson, cuts in front, scores! Jason Pominville, shorthanded! Oh, now do you believe? Now do you believe? These guys are good, scary good.
And he came up with the line, "Now do you believe? Now do you believe?" I mean, every time I hear it, it gives me goosebumps.
I've had fun broadcasting hockey games since the day I started. And the day I can't have fun, I'm hanging them up. It's all over. And if it takes wearing a wig.
Hi, everybody. This is Rick Jenneret along with Jim Lorenz. Danny Gare will be along shortly.
Whatever it takes to be a part of it, of having fun, then I'll do it.
You can see these Buffalo Sabres will be taking on the Florida Panthers. 86 degrees in Florida, South Florida today. This is the third meeting of this regular season between the Buffalo Sabres and the Boston Bruins.
It's been a rough night for sheep and lambs.
Whoa. Well, I always knew that you had gone to the dogs, and now I know it for sure.
Suspenders actually happened when I had a hernia operation. After I got out of the hospital, I had difficulty wearing a belt. I mean, I just didn't want to feel anything tight around my waist or anything like that. And so the doctor suggested that I try suspenders for a little while, you know, just until things healed up and I could get back to a belt again. My wife went out and bought me a pair of suspenders. It was the first pair of suspenders that Cupcake bought me, but not the last pair. And after I started to wear them, I found them very comfortable. I've been wearing them ever since.
Now, look at these babies right here. I told you the other night these were hot suspenders. These are the ones that my granddaughter, three years old, made.
They sparkle like your smile.
They've got the sparkles. Watch out, I'll get a sparkle on you.
What are you laughing at?
Believe me, kids, the Easter Bunny does not look like this.
but you do look sort of cute, I
must
admit.
Thank you very much.
This is Rick O'Generat with Jim O'Lorenz and Dennis O'Williams, and happy St. Patty's Day to you.
Now we got to stand up.
There we go. Well, you're a better dancer, so you can.
You want me to do the Macarena?
I haven't got time.
I haven't got time. I've got to drop the puck, because otherwise I'd do it right now.
I think one of the things that he taught me was we're in the entertainment business, and I think all too often broadcasters take themselves too seriously.
Hello, everybody. This is Rudy Generat, along with Jim Lorenz and Dennis Williams here in New Jersey.
National Hockey League, Rick Generat and Jim Lorenz with the call of Sabres hockey on the Empire Sports Network.